Large language models, or LLMs, caught the world's attention in 2022. Along with achieving nearly perfect scores on standardized tests, language translation tasks, and other benchmarks, LLMs are starting to increase productivity and impact the workforce as well. But these models didn't just come out of the blue. They're the tip of the iceberg when it comes to artificial intelligence, or AI. There are thousands of applications of AI today, and the field has a long and fascinating history. Back in 1997, for the first time in history, a computer beat the reigning world champion in a chess match. The news spread like wildfire, and the computer, Deep Blue, achieved celebrity status. On that day, the ancient art of chess, having over 10 to the 40 possible games, was taken over by AI. But chess might seem easy compared to the mind-boggling 10 to the 360 possible games in Go, which was also overtaken by AI, when AlphaGo beat one of the world's top Go players in 2016. Today, we have even more AI milestones. While LLMs like ChatGPT steal the spotlight, the impact of AI goes way beyond that. AI powers self-driving cars that have driven approximately 2 billion miles on the road. In medicine, AI is being used to help interpret medical images like X-rays and CT scans and to identify patients at high risk for things like sepsis. Soon, it will be used during surgeries to help guide doctors and predict outcomes. Web applications like Stable Diffusion can transform simple text into high-resolution images. And researchers are using AI algorithms to significantly improve the drug discovery process by predicting molecular behavior. But wait, there's more. AI enables retailers to offer personalized product recommendations to customers based on individual preferences. And manufacturers are turning to AI-powered robots to improve quality control during production and even to optimize routes for lightning-fast delivery. But how does AI work? The key is that computers learn from data with as little human intervention as possible. In chess and Go, for example, the computer can learn from millions of previous games or even play against itself to improve. In surgical models, computers can analyze millions of surgical videos and patient information and use that to advise doctors during medical procedures. In every case, AI learns from existing data to make predictions on new data it hasn't seen before. One of the most popular ways to do this is by using neural networks, which are models based on the way the cells in our brains communicate with one another. But what about the future of AI? If history is any indication, AI will continue to learn from data and help us on more and more tasks. New policies, both scientific and social, will be drafted to keep AI safe, equitable, and aligned with our best interests. More and more businesses will adopt AI in some way to increase productivity, while scientists will continue to develop advanced AI agents in the form of chatbots, physical robots as part of software, or in ways we haven't yet imagined.